You okay? All right, just make sure you didn't tag a tree. I've done it often enough. There's a turn here, and a smidge of a bit. Oh, there's another turn over there I haven't seen. Ooh, we got a firm hip. Stuff out here. Hold on, been back there. That's the ticket. Stop here. Fish. Okay. Probably just ended. Not sure. Maybe there, but I don't want to get back too far from the other. I'm stuck here. Maybe go 100 yards. I'll find it again in a second. There you go. Back to this one. Back down to this. Looks like me. Three. That's what happened there. My bad. Oh well. I'm up there somewhere. Ah. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm very comfortable. Okay, we got deer skin, we got a road. Okay, got a road. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and leave you guys alone. Sorry, guys. That's where I'm at. I need to come out through here. So freaking long. It looks what?
It looks scary.
There was nothing scary about that. You know why? I was letting the bike balance underneath me. I was on the throttle, so it made the front light when it hit rocks. When I got to the tough stuff up there, I slowed enough to just blip, and then it was all slow balance drill. That's all that was. I'm not kidding. That's why I keep trying to push the little drills and all that. Because when you get to stuff like this, hardest part about it is it's loose. Okay, but you could go up that no problem.